Today was just a little taste of what hard work feels like. Today we're out there running the stairs, and everyone's talking about, man, I want that second shot at glory. I want that second chance at glory. Man, ever since you was a little kid, you talked about playing football. You talked about the opportunity, went to school, went to college, played in Pop Warner, Pee Wee. All your life you said, man, I want to play, I want to protect this little piece of pigskin. Think about for the many years you played this sport, it was all about saying, I want to play football. But guess what, guys? It's only one football, and only one guy can have it at one time. This game we call football, with grown men playing a kid's game, getting a king's ransom. For 16 years, I pounded my chest in the National Football League, playing football for 16 years. I lived the dream. I've already done it. You young men are saying, man, I want my second shot. Some of you have what it takes. Some of you don't have what it takes. But right now, you're saying, give me that second shot at glory. What is it going to take? It's going to take commitment. It's going to take perseverance. It's going to take attitude. It's going to take determination. Are you committed? Are you committed for this journey? Are you committed for this second shot at glory? Do you have what it takes? You have to reach deep within yourself to find it. This is it, boys. This is your second shot. Do you have what it takes?